God bless the dead. Man, ain't nobody promised me a thing. I've been caught up in this game ever since I was a little motherfucker want to hang. I can see him in my head. Memories of my nigga, but he dead now. Looking back in my yearbook, all the years took. Half my peers to stretch for years, and if I die, will they all shed tears? Through to the dome, leave me alone, let me get my head clear. Paranoid got me looking in the mirror. Behind me, life without my nine. I'd rather do the time, see him old enough to know there ain't no justice. All of course, same way they fucked us. Why the hell am I locked in jail? They let them white boys free. You be shocked as hell. In my mind, I can see it coming. And all the time, it's about to keep a nigga running. I keep a gun and never run unless it's coming at ya. Cry later, but for now, let's enjoy the laughter. God bless the dead. That's right. God bless the dead.
She wants to.
Money you make.
Brothers gon' talk about you.
I was all in the club having a drink, blowing on a sweet when I peeped this little freak out. I was all in the bar when Drifter Shorty Red came on, then she hit the floor now with a see-through dress, long hair, light brown eyes, looking like Miss Bo P. And a player note, if I take her home with them real thick hips, you're so right, I'm gon' be. So I approached the chick with a real pretty face, nice curves on her with a little bitty waist. I whispered in her ear, little mama, what you drink? I know that you a freak, but you know I ain't gon' say shh. See, my game is outrageous. I got her to the crib and exchanged some love faces. But it wasn't no need for me to rush the bus one, cause I wanted her to have a
crap with the hoe, I should've though. But niggas still talk about me. Don't give a fuck about me. I made them read about me. Don't give a fuck about it. I'm living right. Fuck what they say about me. Long as I'm body. Niggas gon' talk about you. Bitches gon' love to doubt you. I make them read about it and make them write about it. Fuck what they say about me. I'm living body. Big D go double. You know I'm living right.
She wants to come over tomorrow, but I see two dudes and they look like trouble. The doorbell just rang, so
sexy, talking all nasty, reckless, acting real extra. I think I hear a nigga's voice in the background whispering some funny style going down. Doorbell ringing, I'm at the peephole with the strap. I ain't hear him coming from the back. I bet they thought they had me, but that fully automatic, I let all the niggas have it. The bitch got it first of all for trying to trap me and set me up. I had to show her what's happening. Damn, why she wanna stick me for my paper? Right between the eyes with the laser. One shot, two shot, three shot, four. Gun cock, unlock, bodies on the floor. I had to do what I had to do. If it can happen to me, it can happen to you.
She said she wants to.